given a rail link is extremely popular with Aucklanders, it would give them better choices to get around, as well as taking pressure off the existing road network, and is the logical next step after the city rail link. Will he commit to prioritising rail to Auckland's North Shore, and is a rail-only option being considered and evaluated by the New Zealand Transport Agency and Auckland Transport right now?
Not rail only, but it's incredibly early days in terms of the kind of rapid public transit link that there might be, and we're keeping options open in that regard.
So can I confirm that the rail-only option isn't being considered as one of the many possible options that could exist for the future Waitemata Harbour crossing?
Mr Speaker, well, it's clearly not going to be rail-only, but in terms of the rapid public transit link that would be part of this, we're keeping our options open.
How can he evaluate what is going to be best value for money if all options aren't being considered?
The decisions will be made on the basis of investigation, not ideology. The options are open, and that's certainly the case in relation to the form of rapid public transit link that there will be.